The common cold. The common cold is a group of symptoms in the upper respiratory tract that is caused by almost 200 viruses. The most common perpetrator is the rhinovirus, which causes around 40% of colds. The cold enters your body through your nose or mouth and is easily spread when touching someone or common objects. You are more likely to catch a cold if you are excessively fatigued, have emotional distress, or have allergies with nose and throat symptoms. As you listen to this, 5% of you are waging the war against the common cold. Up to 1 billion colds a year occur in the U.S. alone, causing about 60 million lost days of school and 50 million lost days of work. This adds up to $25 billion in lost productivity. Contrary to popular belief, being in cold weather does not cause the common cold. Yearly, Americans spend around $5 billion on over-the-counter cold remedies. A single cold virus can have 16 million offspring within 24 hours. The velocity of a sneeze is about as fast as a professional baseball pitcher can throw a fastball, about 100 miles per hour. Over-the-counter medications can provide temporary relief of symptoms and should be used as soon as you feel a cold coming on. There are no antiviral medications available for treating the common cold. A cold may last for about 1 week, but some colds last longer, especially in children, elderly people, and those in poor health. Animated by Andre Preston, narrated by Dorian Douglas, and music by Primoz Mihalic.